Dear students, I'm Pratima. I welcome you all to this video. Today we'll learn how to find HCF and LCM of fractions or fractional numbers. So the video is how to find LCM and HCF of fraction, which is asked in PISA questions and also competitive examinations. First, we are going for HCF. HCF of a fraction is a fraction whose numerator is HCF of all numerators whose HCF we have to find out, and denominator is LCM of all denominators is given fractions. So this is the formula: HCF of fraction is HCF of all numerators and LCM of all denominators. So I'm taking one example. Suppose A by B and C by D, these are two fractions whose HCF we have to find out. It will be HCF of all numerator, that means A and C, and LCM of all denominator. So this is the concept. So let us take some example. First, I am taking 2. So HCF of 2 by 3 and 5 by 6 is, first I'll get HCF of 2 and 5. That will be 1. Then I'll get LCM of 3 and 6. That will be 6. So HCF of 2 by 3 and 5 by 6 is equal to 1 by 6. Answer. Now let us take 3 fractions, 2 by 3, 4 by 7, and 5 by 6. So first I'll get HCF of 2, 4, 5. HCF of 2, 4, 5 is again 1. And LCM of 3, 7, 6. We'll take LCM, it will be 42. Then HCF of 2 by 3, 4 by 7, and 5 by 6 is 1 by 42. You can check once. HCF and LCM, everybody knows it. 2, 4, 5 is 1. 3, 7, 6 is, LCM is 42. Next, in the same way, I'll go for LCM of the fractions. So you can guess now. LCM of fraction is a fraction whose numerator is LCM of all numerators of the given fractions. And denominator is HCF of all denominators. So this is the formula. Let us take example. If it is A by B, C by D, then LCM will be is equal to LCM of A and C and HCF of B and D. Now if you have 3, A by B, C by D, E by F, then it will be LCM of A, C, E upon HCF of B, D, F. So this is LCM of A by B, C by D, and E by F. So let us take some example. First, I have taken 2. So here, LCM of 2 by 3 and 5 by 6 is equal to LCM of 2 and 5, and here HCF of 3 and 6. So LCM of 2 and 5 is equal to 10. HCF of 3 and 6 is 3. So the answer is 10 by 3. Let us go for three numbers. 2 by 3, 4 by 6, 5 by 7. So first get LCM of 2, 4, 5. How much it will be? Certainly it will be 20. Then HCF of 3, 5, 7. It is 1. So LCM of 2 by 3, 4 by 5, and 5 by 7 is 20 by 1. Answer. I hope you have followed. You can practice some more questions. So this is a question for practice. You can find the answer and you can write in the comment box. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching and have a good day.